So welcome students. In this question you are given the expression 1 plus ax plus bx square times 1 minus 2x over 18, and you are given that in the expansion of this the coefficient of x power 3 and x power 4 are both zeros. If that is so, what should be these unknowns a and b? So again you are given two informations, right? That is, coefficient of x cube is 0 and the coefficient of x power 4 is 0. So from two informations you are asked to find two unknowns. So I hope this is easy to do. So first let us try to find the individual coefficients. I'll try to find the x cube coefficient and x power 4 coefficient. So how will I do that? So 1 plus ax plus bx square times, so what is 1 minus 2x power 18? This is a straightforward binomial expansion. So it will be 18c naught into 1 minus 18c1 times 2x plus 18c2 times 2x whole square minus 18c3 times 2x whole cube plus 18c4 times 2x power 4 minus plus so on. I'm not writing the higher powers than required. I want the powers of x power 4 and the power of x power 3. So I'll write the expansion only till x power 4. The higher terms are not required. So now, what is the coefficient of x cube? When you multiply these two brackets, when will you get the x cube term? So here you have 1. 1, if it is multiplied by this term, you get an x cube coefficient, right? So 1 into this. So you get the coefficient of x cube 1 times minus 18c3 times 2 cube. You get an x cube with that. And if you multiply this x term with x square term, you get an x cube again. Plus a times 18c2 times 2 square. And you have an x square here. X square has to be multiplied with x to get an x cube term, plus b times minus 18c1 times 2. So this is the total x cube coefficient. This has to be equal to 0. Now if you simplify this expression, so a 2, 1, 2 and 1, 2 gets cancelled. So now you have 18c1, 18c2 and 18c3. So if you expand this, if you just expand this, you get minus 18 into 17 into 16 by 3 into 2 into 1 into 2 square plus 18 into 17 by 2. 18c2 is 18 into 17 by 2 times 2a minus 18c1 is 18, b is equal to 0. Right? So if you simplify this, and 18, so I'll not cut this 18. So you have 3 sixer. So you have 17 into 16 into 3 into. So you have a large equation. So this 2 and 2 gets cancelled. So now this is my first equation. Similarly, if I want the coefficient of x power 4. To get the coefficient of x power 4, 1 has to be multiplied with x power 4 term. So you have 2 power 4 times 18c4. 2 power 4 times 18c4. And x term has to be multiplied with x cube term. Minus 8 times 2 cube times 18c3. And x square term has to be multiplied with x square term. Plus b times 18c2. Times 2 square is equal to 0. So you just need to solve these two equations to get the values of a and b. And if you simplify these equations, if you simplify the numbers, the first equation turns out to be 17a minus b is equal to 34 into 16 by 3. And if you simplify this equation, you have to simplify the numbers. You get 32a minus 32b is equal to 240. And if you solve for A and B, these are linear equations in A and B. If you solve these two equations, you get A is equal to 16 and B is equal to 272 by 3. That is option D is the right answer to this question. Thank you.